Okay, the title of this short little film is Where Did the Name Jack Ruby Come From? The one who supposedly, in the view of the public's eyes, assassinates Lee Harvey Oswald. Again, it was all filmed, it was staged, it was a production. There's many good videos out there to watch on this that you can see it was basically a production. So, where do you get these names? Well, I'd like to propose to you the idea that maybe the name Jack Ruby came from this movie. The movie I'm presenting to you is The Petrified Forest, starring Humphrey Bogart, and you'll see him in the center of the screen there. He plays Duke Mantee, a crazed psycho killer who has escaped. He has come to the barbecue, located somewhere in the desert. Off in the distance is Denver. Off in the distance, way 200 miles away, is Phoenix, Arizona. And he's in this barbecue with three other convicts or henchmen. Now he's going to sit down and try to basically control the barbecue while he has these hostages. And he is going to sit down in such a location that behind him is a buffalo head. And you can see it there off behind him. And when he sits down, you'll actually see the horns over his head as if to suggest he's the devil incarnate. But what you're going to see is basically he's going to talk to one of his assistants, one of his henchmen, one of his thugs, and his name is Jackie. Then he will talk to another one, and that thug's name is Ruby. How interesting. Jackie and Ruby, two different thugs. Jack Ruby. Jack Ruby supposedly kills Lee Harvey Oswald coming out of the prison in Dallas and is filmed live and everybody gets to see it and they see actually, oh, a murder that Jack Ruby kills Lee Harvey Oswald. It was all staged, it was all Hollywood, it was all film. So this little short is just going to show you and suggest to you the idea that Jack Ruby emerged, the name, the stage name Jack Ruby, maybe from this film, believing that it would be embedded in the minds of people subconsciously that any man by the name of Ruby and any man by the name of Jack, they're thugs, they're trigger happy, they will kill. So listen very carefully as Bogart tries to control things in the barbecue, and he will call on his thugs. First he calls on Jackie, and then he calls on Ruby.
Hey, Squire, it's Duke Mantee. Remember? I showed you his picture, remember?
Yes, I remember. Join us in a glass of beer.
Thanks. Do you mind if I have some of that whiskey instead?
Give him a drink, sister. Jackie, turn on that radio and back here.
What did I tell you? Look at that chin. He's a killer, all right. Lucky we got ringside seats.
He's a gangster and a rat.
He ain't no gangster. He's a real old-time desperado. Gangsters is foreigners, and he's an American. Wait till the sheriff finds out he's here, and we'll see some real killing. What'll we do?
The cops ain't likely to catch up with us, not tonight. So we can all be quiet and peaceable and have a few beers together and listen to the music. And not make any wrong moves. Because I may as well tell you folks that old Ruby there with a gun, he's pretty nervous and jumpy. He's got the itch between his fingers. Let's everybody stay where they are.
Let there be killing.
Aussie.
Okay, I've tried to show you that Bogey will talk to two of his thugs. One is Jackie and the other is Ruby. And they're both thugs, both carrying guns, and they're both trigger happy. So possibly the stage name of Jack Ruby has come from this film, and he was on stage, filmed for the public to see the killing of Lee Harvey Oswald coming out of the Dallas prison. You might think it's a little far-fetched, but try to remember that a lot of these efforts to program us are done subconsciously. And by the time folks get older that have watched this movie and know this movie, they will be the adults existing in 1963 who will be trying to explain this to their children. And in the back of their mind, if they've seen this movie, a man by the name of Jackie, and a man by the name of Ruby, both carry guns and both are killers, and both are rather evil. So maybe you don't agree, but it's just a little bit fun to make these types of suggestions. I hope you enjoyed watching.